I'm pretty sure my caliper's not supposed to do that. Happened while I was driving.